It's electrical.
I'm not going to give this thing. Bye bye. Hi, Maisha. So guys, finally we are downstairs and we have so much in front of us. We have three calzones, one sweet, two savory, and a peach pie. So let's try. What should we try first?
I think you should try with the savory first.
Savory first,
right? Okay. So this one is cheese and veggies, basically spinach and mushrooms. Okay. So if you're a mushroom and a cheese fan, you can just pick one and take a bite.
Okay, so let's try it. It's very good. Filling with the cheese, it's tasting very good. Also, the dough, it's so fresh. I mean, it's just out of the oven. It's very hot, and I'm loving each and every bite of it.
So try that one now. That one is a teriyaki flavor.
Teriyaki flavor. Okay.
Yep. Why don't you just cut it like break it in between? Okay. It'll be better.
So this is a teriyaki one. Let's see how it is. So what do we have in here?
So we've got bell peppers. We've got French beans, and.
And cheese.
Veggies.
Do we have cheese?
No cheese.
Looks good. The vegetables have been perfectly steamed and cooked. The teriyaki sauce is perfect actually. And again the dough, which I told you guys, you know, it's very tasty. It's amazing. So, you know, order it from the Bekitchened if you are a Calzone fan. So, if you like fresh pizzas or calzones, or if you like savory items, you should go for it because you will love the fresh dough of it. Also, the filling of the calzone, it's amazing. So guys, you know, I will definitely recommend it, and do order it, do order the dish from Bekitchened. So I enjoyed both the savory calzones, and it's tried to try the sweet and calzone in the form of dessert. Let me tell you guys, The chef herself has hidden two surprise elements in that, and I have to try it out because you know, she has challenged me. So let's see if I can make it out.
Okay.
Before she digs into it, this is a crispy cheese, chocolate cheese, right? If
yes,
I'm not wrong. Okay.
It is.
It's very innovative.
There's some chocolate sauce. Why don't you dig into this one?
Okay. So what I'll do, I'll eat this part and she'll eat this part, okay?
Sounds good. She can take a bite.
Okay. It's hot. Okay. Then you can try.
Okay, the first element which I can see is Himalayan apples inside it. And this kind of a sauce. Let's try.
It's hot for sauce. Just keep it with us later if you want.
Well,
so it has a spicy strawberry sauce and Himalayan apples, is that right?
Yes, it is.
It tastes really good, and the chocolate cheese on the top of the calzone, it adds a cheesy and a smoky, you know, flavor to the calzone.
Alright, so now the final thing, dessert, the peach pie.
Okay.
And what is he supposed to do?
He has to get the two flavors inside the pie.
Now that's a challenge.
It's a very tough challenge.
He doesn't really know.
Guys, let me tell you, I'm not good with pies because I have very less experience with these kind of pies.
I had
apple pie and as well as blueberry cheese pie, but I don't know. I mean, what it is, because I have no idea about the elements inside it.
Yep. Let's hope.
He only knows it's a peach pie. That's all he knows.
That's all he knows. Okay. That's all.
And you only know that.
So apart from the peach pie, I have to guess two more elements, right?
Yes.
What do you think? Will I be able to guess it or not?
It's a 50-50.
It's a 50-50 thing. Okay.
All right. Let's give him its warm.
Oh, yeah.
Nice and warm. Okay. Here you go.
This piece of pie looks amazing. And
give it to him. It'll be easier.
Okay. I'll take a spoon. And
I can see
into
the peach.
Yes, the peach are visible over here.
Yep.
Looking very
but
good.
But not the elements.
Hmm.
Okay.
I can taste the flavor of basil, which is there.
Okay, one element.
Because there's one leaf of basil over here.
Okay, but there is another thing that you haven't guessed yet.
Okay. So, okay, it's a walnut.
You guessed it.
It's a walnut, basil, peach, pie. And guys, because of the basil, it adds a very herby, fresh taste to this pie. It's very beautiful. The peach is fresh and it adds a different element to this pie. I haven't had a pie like this, and I'll definitely order for myself and for my family. You know, just cut the camera. I'm going to eat it. Please do not disturb me.
Great. Awesome.
So till the time we are preparing the pizza, can you tell me the story behind Bekitchened? Because you have told me the meaning of Bekitchened.
Yes.
Can you tell me the story behind it?
The story behind Bekitchened is very simple. I was living in Bombay. I was working there as a director. Mm-hmm. That's why the food show was something that was my dream.
Oh, wow.
But due to an unfortunate event, I had to come back to Lucknow.
Okay.
And then I kind of stayed back because that I had to go through a recovery and all of that. Which took a lot of time. Now, meanwhile, you know, you want to do something constructive and all. So, घर में हमेशा ये होता था कि मेरा भाई, especially, खाने का थोड़ा choosy है, picky है. So, I would try a lot of things for a very long time.
Okay.
But now, I got a lot of time on my hand to do this constantly.
I see. Mm-hmm.
So, one was that thought, of course, that was a motivation. मैं friends के घर पे desserts बना के ले जाती थी. कभी कुछ बना के आई वुड ट्राई. मुझे लिटरली रात में 3 बजे एकदम वो लगने लगता था कि कुछ करूँ, तो मैं लिखती थी फिर कि हम ये पेयरिंग इससे कर सकते हैं, ये पेयरिंग इससे कर सकते हैं, फ्लेवर वाइज.
तो वो क्रेजी साइंटिस्ट आप में है, फूड
साइंटिस्ट. हाँ, सो वो एक क्रिएटिव उसका वो रहता है, तो वो होता था मुझे बहुत. देन वन डे आई टुक अप अ जॉब हियर आल्सो. वन डे आई डिसाइडेड,
आई इंटरप्ट यू गाइस, सी द जेनरस अमाउंट ऑफ चीज शी इज पुटिंग इट. Who will not like to take this home?
Okay.
I am taking this pizza. I am not even happy. You want to say anything?
Yeah, half of it is yours.
So
usually, you have a double cheese pizza because the cheese is inside, but it looks like a double layered pizza, double cheese layered pizza.
That's a very close observation, and I must applaud for you. I mean, you're just 9 years old and you know each and everything about pizza, even more than me.
She knows everything about food. She watches and she observes and takes a lot of notes, icing, everything she wants to try. Yeah, she's very good at it. And I really like that.
My job is in danger. There's a new food blogger.
There is
town.
A new kid on the block.
There's a new kid on the block and she's amazing.
So yeah. And we're coming to what we were talking.
Exactly. Yes.
Sorry. So that kind of a thing. And another thing that I realized was that there were a lot of things Lucknow mein bahut growth ho rahi
hai. Right.
Khane ko liye. Lekin phir bhi bahut hi aisi cheeze hain that I used to crave for. Jo shayad Delhi Bombay mein easily milti hai.
Bilkul sahi.
Yahan nahi milti hai. To aapko milega, magar wo bahut hi popular flavor milenge. Usme experimenting flavors come.
Exactly. Yes. More for commercialized.
Yeah, like I see a lot of cafes over here, and kudos to them कि वो इतना कुछ करते हैं. But a restrictive menu, a special menu, those kind of things I used to miss.
Exactly.
So I decided कि क्यों ना एक ऐसा boutique concept करें, जिसमें हम classic flavors, classic concepts को लेके थोड़ा innovate करें, कुछ different करते रहें. And the whole thing is that आप पहले से ऑर्डर करेंगे तो फ्रेश एक तो बनेगा.
एग्जैक्टली.
एवरीथिंग इज एगलेस. दिस हाउसहोल्ड इज एगलेस कंप्लीटली. सो दैट इज वन एस्पेक्ट. देन द थर्ड थिंग इज दैट इट्स अ कस्टमाइज्ड
पिज़्ज़ा
कलिनरी एक्सपीरियंस. सो लाइक टुडे व्हाट एवर यू ट्राइड, हम लोग ऐसी बात करते करते कि ये भी फ्लेवर कर सकते हैं, ये भी कर सकते हैं. तो आप अगर कॉल करते हो या बात करते हो, यू विल हैव दैट थिंग कि आई वांट टू ट्राई समथिंग न्यू. सो यू विल गेट दोस टाइम, अ गुड हाफ एन आवर टू डिस्कस what you would like.
Definitely.
Which I don't see happening a lot. And hota hai, aadmi busy ho jata hai. But that is the concept I wanted.
That's actually a very great idea. I mean, if I can, you know, discuss with my family member and customize my pizza or calzone or anything, you know, in savory or sweet, we can, you know, design it at our place and we can ask the great chef to make it at Bekitchened and deliver it on time.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we do that.
So we are halfway done with the pizza.
Yes.
And we'll interact with Mishi. So tell me, what do you like about Bekitchened? What's the, you know, most favorite thing? Come over here.
The first thing I like is everything egg-free. Because some people also don't like to eat eggs.
Exactly.
So they can order also here.
Right.
But you don't really get pastries which are eggless.
You like egg?
I like egg, but it's still a good option for my friend.
Exactly. Right. Come over here. My viewers are not able to see you.
Okay.
They should know what, you know, there's a new blogger in town and I should be afraid of
her. Amazingly not a blogger.
But you will be a blogger very soon because the way you are reviewing each and everything. So,
she'll be the blogger who critiques the bloggers.
Critiques the bloggers, okay.
She'll be that blogger.
She'll be the master of all bloggers.
Yeah.
And apart from that, so like you're studying in a convent, right? So what will you like to make for your friends, I mean from the Bekitchened,
order or make?
Order. Let's order first.
Okay. I would like to order the brownies, the chocolate rye and the truffles.
Pizza timer, is really
timer, nice. Timer.
Timer attack happening.
I would like to tell you about this pizza. You know, it is made from the scratch. The base is not store-bought. It's actually hand-tossed and made by the chef herself. Each and every ingredients are fresh. And a trivia for you guys, for the people who are not aware of this. In New York, the pizza are enjoyed in this way. So hold it in this fashion and then they try it. So let's review it.
Let's do that.
I'll do the normal.
The chocolate.
Bell peppers.
Oh my god.
And pizzas. Cake.
The homemade pizza spread is amazing. The flavor of the basil and the oregano, you know, is there. The dough is so soft and it's very thin. I will definitely, you know, go for this pizza from now. It's wonderful.
Thank you. So many good things in one day.
Exactly. So, you know, each and every item which I have tried, it's all right. Wonderful. And I must tell you that there was a purpose for me, you know, shooting each and everything from the Bekitchened because I want to take all the food products from the Bekitchened to the people of Lucknow because you deserve that kind of attention.
Oh, thank you.
That is the reason, guys, choose Bekitchened over everything else.
Delicious.
It's amazing.
Hi. Firstly, I want to thank the Hungry Indian Soul and his entire team for making this day at Bekitchened so special and saying really lovely things. A little bit that I would like to say about Bekitchened is it's a boutique culinary venture with a customized menu. So you can go nuts with your favorite dishes and try and experiment with flavors or let us do it for you and then you can review it. So please order, try, and I know that you will not be disappointed because there's magic in food at Bekitchened.
Hey guys, you're watching The Hungry Indian Soul. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notifications, hit the like button, share this video with your other friends and family, and comment down below if you like food so you can explore all the foods and flavors on this channel. Bye.
मेरी जॉब ले लेगी है, जॉब ले लेगी मेरी है। चलो चलो चलो। So after the healthy, कौवा यार। So it's time to try the second. It's time to try the number two smoothie हो जाता है रुको एक मिनट।